Football Canada here at the 2020 International Bowl in Arlington, Texas. I'm here with head coach Steve Sumarah. Hey, Steve.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
All right, so let's talk a little bit about why we're here at the International Bowl and why it's important.
Yeah, I think the biggest thing right now for the International Bowl is it's a nice lead into the Worlds that's going to happen in the summer here of 2020. A lot of these guys will have opportunities to make the team, to be part of the program going forward, and it gives us a great opportunity to evaluate them.
For sure. So today was our first day and we had a practice this morning. How do you think that went?
Yeah, I think it went really well. You know, for the first time to get these guys out on the field, it was a little quiet. You guys are still trying to get to know each other, and which makes it interesting in itself. But I thought overall execution was pretty good, and the guys have they got some good energy for sure.
Great. And what do you think some of our strong suits are, just from that you saw from today's practice?
Well, I think, you know, we have a pretty balanced attack on offense. It looks like you know, our quarterback play is going to be pretty good. We're good sized guys up front on the offensive line. We have some skill guys. Defensively, I think the number one thing I would say is that we're fast. We can run around the field and create some havoc.
And things that you think that maybe we got to work on a bit more this week?
Yeah, I think the biggest thing is just is execution, like anything. Just need more reps at it, and guys have to get to know each other, you know, quarterbacks, receivers, defense just being able to communicate a little bit more, and if we can do that, we'll be in good shape.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.